So it makes sense that if less people are being born and greater numbers of people are living to an advanced old age, that the picture of population demographics is changing. Let's look at the graph as an example. Here we have a percentage of males in the population on the left, percentage of females on the right. The age ranges are represented in the middle. For example, for males, starting from age range 0 to 4, we have just over 3% in 2006, and it's estimated that it will be below 3% in 50 years' time. Australia is not different from many developed countries in that until recently, this graph would have more resembled a triangle with relatively few people of advanced age and many children. Over the past 70 years, it's become much more of a rectangle with a more even distribution of people in the age bands. If you project this forward even more, it would just become more and more of a rectangle. The population distribution is different when we look at indigenous populations. Indigenous peoples make up about 6% of the world's population, consisting of approximately 5,000 groups spread across at least 70 countries. In terms of the Australian Aboriginal and Torres Strait Islander people, currently only 0.7% of those groups are age 65 and over. If you just looked at the Aboriginal and Torres Strait Islander population, about 4% of that population is over 65. If you were to compare that to Caucasian Australians, where about 12% of people are over age 65, there are many fewer older Aboriginal and Torres Strait Islander people. This data is mirrored elsewhere in the world. In Canada, Aboriginal adults older than age 55 are the fastest growing segment of the population. In 2014, American Indian and Native Alaskan persons made up 0.5% of the older population in the USA. By 2060, the percentage of the older population that is American Indian and Native Alaskan is projected to be almost 1%. Providing adequate services to indigenous older populations is important, and thus an accurate picture of how such populations are aging is vital.